extension 1107, but playing Fast and Furious Krossroads again. And let's get right into it.
Welcome.
So what do you think those trucks are hauling?
Rubies, bearer bonds, the lost Wu-Tang album. Who cares? We know whatever's inside is valuable, and we know the truck's route now.
So?
If the answer were any more obvious, it would be breakdancing on your face.
Wait, you want us to hijack one of their trucks?
No way. V, listen, let me lay it out for you. One, we're not criminals. Two, you're talking about stealing from a well-funded, highly organized criminal organization that's been doing this for like a billion years. Three, if we fail, they most certainly will kill us. Can I lay it back out for you? One, they're not going to kill us, because two, we aren't professionals, and for that reason, three, they'll never see us coming.
I actually followed that.
What?
They're right. The Tadakul is prepared to defend itself against tough rival gangs, not three amateurs.
You're really selling this, Sebastian. Don't you see? That's our advantage. We hit them in transit, we steal their booty, and we're out.
You two have lost your minds.
V, you know we can do this.
As much as I hate to agree with Cam, I think we can pull this off.
Well, I don't. Not without some help.
Miss Ortiz, I was there at Race Wars when you took on that Audi. It was something to behold.
Thanks. And Letty's fine.
Letty and I have a mutual friend back in Miami.
If we're gonna rob the Tadakul, we're gonna need some rides that can't be traced.
Shit.
These cops are.
Turn up a bit.
Get off that attack.
So they're dirty then. I presume we can get rid of them.
By any means necessary.
Okay, split up. Let's make this a little more interesting for them. These guys mean business.
Got a few flies to get off my back. Three against one? Sounds good to me.
Oh,
Okay, let's dance.
All right.
Barcelona PD needs to update the name. You want me to stop and pull over?
Takes care of you.
Send my regards to your friend. Just you and me. What you got? Roadblock, seriously? See you later. Vienna, I'm clear. Let's get these mods done. And we've got a truck.
Okay, we're already at the house. Meet you there.
Just a second. Try to get comfortable.
Looks like it's got an escort. We'll take one each.
Alright, follow my lead. Right behind you.
Aha.
Heading up.
We're on it.
Good job. Now let's catch that truck. Use your nitrous. Okay, Rook, you're up.
Get me in position and keep the car steady.
Looks like they've got backup. We'll keep them occupied.
I'll get you close.
Keep it steady. Almost there! Closer!
You're clear! Go, go, go!
Some dangerous shit.
Oh my god, no, 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 no!
Maybe I'm out the way.
Sebastian! Ah! They've got guns!
Just concentrate. Take them out. Same as before. Keep them busy. If they're firing at us, Sebastian's safe.
That's not exactly comforting.
Over here. Get me, you bastards.
Thank you.
They're too tough. Letty's right. We can do this. Sebastian's still pinned down. Got him. Sebastian, you're clear. Mauricio? Oh, he's got some nerve.
Oh, shit. He's here to finish the job.
Get to the cab!
You set us up, Mauricio!
I don't think he's in the mood to talk, V.
Watch out, they're throwing Molotovs!
I've encountered folks like this before. They all end up in the same place.
Here we go.
Whoa, who's this guy?
All right, work together to get this last guy.
He's almost at the cab.
Almost there.
Just need to keep him off the truck a little longer.
Keep pushing. We got this.
He did it! We've got the truck!
Your boy's got some skills, but we still have that Mercedes to deal with. Watch out, he's dropping spikes.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry I pushed you into this.
You didn't push anyone.
No, I pushed. I have a habit of doing that.
Cam, honey, this is all on me.
They put you in cuffs?
You set us up! Where are we?
Now, wait a second.
Did you cut a deal with Interpol? Are you their informant now?
I am never forgiving you for this.
You done? Look, we're helping Interpol with a case. Just like you, they're after Kai and his organization.
And was killing Sebastian part of the master plan?
We were trying to save him, just like you.
Who is we?
Dominic Toretto?
Hold on. The two of you are working for Interpol? How is this even possible?
We're doing someone a favor.
A favor? For who?
Nobody you know.
We believe the Tadakul are a supply chain for a larger criminal network.
What'd you think? You were ripping off a truckload of VCRs?
Okay, we get that they're super scary. So why did you help us rob them then?
We wanted to force Kai to show himself. You gave us a way to do that without arousing suspicion. You're kind of amateurs, Dan.
Rude.
No, she's right. Kai, the man in the Mercedes. We were just mosquitoes he was swatting away.
Kai likes to keep his foot soldiers close and his enemies closer.
You want revenge. We want justice. Interpol wants information.
What do you expect us to do?
Make a decision. Do you want to stay amateurs or take this to the next level?
This is all Interpol can afford? I'm getting tetanus just looking at this place.
We're in the middle of a Moroccan desert. Not many five-star accommodations around.
Wait, we're in Morocco?
Please tell me you know where Kai is hiding.
Not exactly.
He's been on the run since Barcelona. We detected him in Urfoud, but after that, his trail went cold.
So he could be anywhere?
He still needs supplies and a way to communicate. Our drones have been getting shot down whenever they go near this. A data center we know has links to his organization.
Aw, he's camera shy.
There's no way to hack it from the outside.
That's why you two are going inside.
Us?
Drive in, hack the server, get out.
This sounds awesome.
This sounds insane.
Interpol will set you up with fake backgrounds strong enough to pass security.
You're also gonna have to learn that ancient, beautiful language called Arabic. Been working on these for a while now. Two desert machines built from the same parent chassis.
Sort of like siblings.
Well, the Moonshine Racer has my name written all over it.
No. You'll be driving that.
Seriously? It's garbage.
Doesn't get any more anonymous than a van.
At least you finally got out of Barcelona.
And into the burning desert inside a crap-ass rust bucket. What do you think, Dom? Are we ready to pull this off?
If I didn't believe you could do it, I wouldn't have asked.
What are we doing, V? We're thousands of miles from home. Sebastian's dead, and we're chasing after the leader of an international crime syndicate. We're in way over our heads.
I know. Wish I could turn back time on all of this. Still can't believe Sebastian's gone.
Did you seriously not know about his bad guy intel services?
You saw what he was like when we first arrived. He hooked us up, got us a great deal on the house. Everyone in Barcelona knew him. He was the nicest guy.
He knew everyone from making bad business decisions.
And what, he deserved to die for that?
Damn, V. No, that's not what I'm saying. I just hate it that we're not behind the wheel of our own lives, you know?
Yeah. Well, this doesn't inspire confidence.
What's wrong?
A bridge with a canyon way below us. Come take a look.
We got this. Just go slow.
Please, that's all this thing can do anyway.
And I just realized you called Barcelona home. No, I...
Gotcha.
I knew you'd come around eventually. We grew up in Miami. Barcelona was... limbo.
Wow. Talking makes you feel better, then keep doing it, but I don't have to listen.
Maybe we should just focus on the job.
That stupid had damn fucking rocks on the road. What's up with that shit?
You ever stop to think about how weird this is?
Which part? Driving across the desert to infiltrate a super criminal's secret data lair, or...
No, the Dom and Letty thing. When we were running the street races, we were doing all we could to avoid the cops. Crazy to think that they're now working with them.
When I met Letty back in LA, it was all pretty vague that her street racing days were maybe over. Rumors are that Dom went to jail in Lompoc. But then I also heard they turned up at a street race in London. And now they're working with Interpol. Put it all together, and I think they've cut a deal, presumably with the guy they're doing a favor for.
That's a pretty sweet deal.
Really? You do the same?
Traveling around the world taking down bad guys? Sure beats sitting in the garage praying for an accident to happen.
Always the rebel.
Just waiting for a cause.
Nah, these rocks killing me now.
There's the van we should be replacing. We gotta disable it before it gets to the data center. Hold tight, this might get a little rough.
These constant turns are gonna make me hurl.
Sorry, I'm trying to keep it steady. The suspension's pretty much non-existent on this thing. And these roads are like a minefield.
Just get us there in one piece. I don't want to even look at the drop down, despite the view.
Sorry about the jolts back there. We should be nearly at the data center now, though. So far, so good. Haven't been alerted.
Ugh, geez, something stinks in here. Like someone stuffed a corpse in one of the side panels.
Ew. Okay, we're getting close. Get ready.
I sure hope Interpol knows how to make a good fake ID.
I'm more worried about my Arabic.
I know I said I didn't want to die in Barcelona, but I don't want to die out here in the wasteland either.
Cam.
Sorry. Okay, drive steady. First sign of trouble and we turn this thing around and head back to Dom.
This sludge piece of trash truck, man. Slow as fuck. I want to see how this mission is going to go well with this.
Wish I'd have been ready.
Hanuntara completa.
Zit.
I don't know how to speak that language, what they were saying, but subtitle help.
Good to see a sister in charge for once.
So they're progressive criminals. I feel so much better.
Just a second.
Okay, this is your stop. There don't seem to be any cameras here, so jump out as I pass the back of the building and then get out of sight.
Got it.
I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Restart this one. Goddamn.
Good to see a sister in charge for once.
So they're progressive criminals. I feel so much better. Okay, this is your stop. There don't seem to be any cameras here, so jump out, bypass the back of the building, and then get out of sight.
Got it. Good to see a sister in charge for once.
So they're progressive criminals. I feel so much better. Okay, this is your stop. There don't seem to be any cameras here, so jump out, bypass the back of the building, and then get out of sight.
Got it.
motherfucker going too damn slow. Come on. I'll be right back. Where all the damn time?
I'm almost in. Be careful. Careful is my middle name. Handful is your middle name.
That was deserved.
Let me know when you finish the hack. I've got to go deliver this fake package, but I'll swing around and pick you up. What is it? You may have a problem, but don't worry about it. Focus on the download. I'm even more worried now. I'll take care of it. Okay, let me see if there's another way back in there.
شكون انتي؟ انتي ماشي لك تجيب سلعة دايما؟
هيك
جاوبيني
حنو دراكم بليتا؟
فكر عنا مشكلة احنا
هيك شكرا مش they told me we're down here and then here you go at shop 3 we're gonna have to figure out another place to meet I think my cover's blown and I can't make it back the way I came what? I'm gonna circle around the perimeter and try to get you out that way How's the download?
I'm done. Okay, I'll figure something out.
Cam, they know we're here. Get out of there now.
Already on it. Oh, hell yes. Now this is a van. Oh, crap. Company.
What are you doing? They aren't after me, so you gotta be doing a hell of a job distracting them.
Oh, I'm distracting the shit out of them right now. Just get to safety. I'll meet you back at the tetanus incubator. Ugh, this is like a cornfield. There's gotta be a way out of here. Out of my way! You're not gonna corner me that easy.
Maybe in trouble now.
Concrete wall? That's gotta be at least a foot thick. Car armored with reinforced chassis and bull bar. Go to hell with it. Here goes nothing!
Ooh, there.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no. I'll try something different.
Nightmare. Oh, no, no! Ah! giant dusty death canyon. V, if you can hear me, I'll call Barcelona home all you want, just as long as I survive this nightmare.
Damn!
No, no, no! Almost there. The mountain's starting to level out.
I can see you. Oh my, Cameron, punch it!
If you're using my full name, I know I'm in trouble.
Just drive! There's a valley up ahead. Start making the climb and you'll be safe. I'll meet you there.
Alright, there we go.
Well, that escalated quick. What happened?
Well, after you deserted me, I was stuck in that fortress. Everywhere I went, there were bad guys, and that solar array was blinding me. So I made an executive decision to smash my way out. And that side seems to have been a little fragile. Still, though, it managed to take out Kai's men that were shooting at me.
And you managed to get the data?
Yep, got that too.
Wow. Great job, Cam. I know I may not say it out loud a lot, but I know you can handle yourself. Letty, come in. We've got the data and we're heading back.
We see you. Good work. Looks like a list of businesses and properties on the Tadakul payroll.
So now Interpol can just roll in and...
These are just map squares, not precise GPS points.
We're gonna have to check these out in person.
And soon, they're gonna be on high alert, since your escape wasn't exactly stealthy.
Hey, that was only partially my fault.
Vienna, you ready to ride?
I'm not letting Kai slip away again.
Say you know Tez back in Miami.
Yeah, they were tight.
Tight, huh? Why'd he tell me you up in Vantage one day?
Let's just say I lost my Miami privileges. I had to get out of town.
And you brought along Cam.
They've got nobody else. I've been looking after them for as long as I can remember. We're the only family we've got.
Looks like we're almost there.
Whoa. Did someone beat us to the punch?
Impossible. They're just covering their tracks.
Okay.
looks like a storm's approaching.
You and Letty have known each other for a long time, right?
Forever.
Yeah. That's how it is, how you can. I don't remember whose yard we started playing in first. I can't believe I dragged him into this.
You can probably handle more than you think.
Hey, can't really see shit.
Second location should be a mile ahead.
Come on. I can't believe we just missed them.
Good. We got them on the run.
Watch out. They must have caught them evacuating. We gotta stop them from tipping Kai off.
There's nothing here.
No, he's here all right. Letty, we found Kai's hiding place. Gather the troops, we're going in.
Everybody, quiet!
What is it?
Something's not right. Get back!
Everyone, to your cars!
How are we supposed to catch a speeding train?
Do you want Kai or not? Not to be lame here, but what are we supposed to do?
A train can't run without an engine.
Can't Interpol send fighter jets or something?
Even if they scrambled now, they'd never make it out here in time.
So it's just up to the four of us. Isn't there an Interpol raiding party or something?
We are the raiders. Everybody, spread out!
Somebody really likes their train.
We gotta stop that gunfire.
Already on it.
We'll draw their fire. Get the next one.
One more to go. That's it.
Train's heading into the tunnel. We should take that ridge to the left.
Oh, shit.
No care. Let's see what you got.
Okay, give me a distraction and I'll disable them. Come on, let's hope this works. Hurry up, Cam. Relax. Hacking isn't art. We'll art faster.
Got it.
He goes in. And it turns the lock.
Good job. Letty, get on board. Find Kai. I'll stop the engine.
Got it.
We're gonna jump onto a moving train?
Why? You coming too?
I'm not letting Kai escape.
Got an idea.
Of course you guys would get the best bullets.
All of them. Now we stop this.
Thing.
you have time, will you get my envelope out of the safe? The money out of the safe?
Yep.
Sure as hell shouldn't be in the hands of these guys.
Whoa, my readouts just went down.
We gotta get this off the train.
What? No! We're going after Kai!
No, it's an eclipse device!
What the hell is an eclipse device? Is that the thing jamming our systems? How are we gonna stop the train now?
Disable it.
Without power, I can't do anything.
Pick him up.
Hang on, V. I'm coming to get you.
Thank you.
They'll catch you. Come on, V!
This crazy ass mission.
You let him get away!
Look, I get it. You want to avenge your friend. I know how hard it is to lose someone.
But the device confirms that Kai is a supplier for something larger than scary. So let me know how much you want.
Try us.
From the pizza, didn't I tell you to take a 20 out of that?
Yep, the brand thing.
So then how'd you use a 10? I don't understand.
No, it was 28.
Yeah, so what was yours?
I don't know exactly. I used that as $10 for the spare. Well, I use my money though. I never
prosecute. What?
No, I'm sorry, I use my money.
Witnesses have a funny way of turning up in the
world. I can't cross this.
About 20 years ago, he moved his operations to America and claimed to go.
None of what you just said made any sense.
Hobbs found evidence he was involved.
Okay, it was 28, 49.
And I paid 20.
Yeah.
So you took $10 from who? From where?
No, from my own money.
Okay, so I don't know why you even mentioned that. That didn't make sense.
And we know he's been trying to get his hands on chips. Since we stole from him, though, it means Kai will be heading to Orm Street empty-handed. And that's a mission we definitely want to be a fly on the wall for.
When do we leave?
You leave with Letty in an hour. I'll meet up with you all later.
Wait, where are you gonna be?
Looking for a race.
Myers open?
I think 6.
You sure?
I think so.
It's no days off. Take no breaks.
You in my life. Is anything else you had to get from Myers? You in
my way. No. No, I know.
Just had to grab a couple of things from there.
Yeah.
And then, what time are you going to go to your mom's later?
I forgot the card. I think she was in Chicago.
So you're not going?
No. I'm still gonna go. I'm gonna call her a little later. She's probably sleeping right now. I forgot the call.
Oh.
I'll probably do about 8 or 9. She probably could be up there.
What time do you usually go over there though?
I usually wake up around 6, get ready, I just head up straight over there.
So just so that I don't gotta go to my mom's before I go to work, so that we don't get, mixed up, whatever. After we go to Myers in the morning, I have to go by my mom's to grab my work ID and a couple other things.
Okay.
So then we can go to your mom's before work.
Okay. Alright, I'll let her know you're coming too. She's supposed to make us something, so I don't know what she's making. She told me she'll make us something.
You can put that,
I can
have a store money on Thursday.
Okay, sleep down. I'll take care of it a little bit.
We got a meeting in French Quarter in 5 minutes. You can't be late.
Go ahead, lead the way. What you do anyway.
What's that supposed to mean? If you got a problem, I'll come out and say it.
First Kai, now this Orm Street. Forgive me if I feel like a puppet in all of this.
You reached out to us, remember? Your friend Sebastian is going to help bring down 2 deadly organizations, Tatakul and Orm Street's Empire.
I guess I'm nervous about being back on U.S. soil.
How about we blow off those dust sheets with a sprint?
Hello? Okay, sure. I'll meet you there.
Thank you.
see. It's like that, is it?
Nice cornering, but you'll need to be faster to beat me.
It'd take you any day.
Maybe one day, but not this day.
Oh, shit.
That's a nice car you got. Shame about the color, though.
But bright red is so unique.
Excuse the interruption, ladies, but who exactly are we meeting again?
One of our cops been working deep undercover. If he's doing his job, they won't know he's there.
Waiting on my ride. Don't you know what chop chop means?
Tyrese.
That's your undercover guy?
Wait, I recognize him. He's a friend of Tej. Roman something.
Yeah, Roman something, all right. Wait here a minute. Let me find out what's up.
Excuse me, ladies. Come on, Betty. This shit ain't cool. You're gonna blow my cover. No, for real. Tonight I'm running some huge op. That's inside a bad guy speak for operation.
Never would have guessed.
I'm just waiting for the call. Now, who are you two?
Vienna Cole. I used to race with Tej back in Miami.
They've been helping us with the Moroccan op.
Right on. So what you gotta understand is that I've spent weeks working my way up the ladder. I'm practically running the whole thing now.
Impressive.
Yeah, that'll be my secret terrorist network contact. I'm supposed to deliver something important to the big boss himself tonight.
Okay. Keep us posted.
Damn, Letty. You don't think I know what I'm doing by now? All right, cool. I gotta bounce. I got a whole criminal organization to run. Hey, man, where am I headed?
Subtle, that one.
Hit me up with an address.
Who do you think you're talking to, Aaron boy? No address. You just go where I tell you. Now take a left up ahead. Wanna go north on the freeway towards Seabrook?
What in the hell is over in Seabrook?
None of your goddamn business. Take the on-ramp here.
Came to me because you wanted skill and experience. You came to me because you want the best.
Your ass is still on probation as far as the boss is concerned. Consider this a test.
A test? After all I've done for you guys?
Shit, let's see how you do tonight.
This one better not be about no damn cigar.
What was that?
Long story. This is why I drive supercars and you drive trucks.
Take the exit for Seabrook.
Man, it crashed too fucking much.
Hell are we going?
Take this right. We're going towards Lakefront.
Man, this is just stupid. Bad guys can't get their package delivered closer to the city.
If you ain't fast enough to follow my instructions, you won't be fast enough for the boss main event. Take this right. We're going towards Lakefront.
Man, this is just stupid. Bad guys can't get their package delivered closer to the city.
Left again. You're real close now.
Finally. You're the worst backseat driver ever. Okay, I'm here. Now what? Lamar? This better not be no setup.
Hey there. How you doing this fine evening? Not a good idea for you to be all alone out here this late.
Sure. Get on in. Guess you know a strong, protective man when you see one. And I know a gorgeous, aggressive woman.
Yes.
When I...
911? I'd like to report a crime.
No. Hold on. You're the one who got in my car.
A police officer is shot and bleeding out. Corner of Townsend and Harbor. Please, hurry. I saw a silver Aston Martin with New York plates, pulling away from the scene of the crime.
Where's the package I'm supposed to pick up? Is that it?
I'm the package. Welcome to part two of the test. Let's just call it evasive. Now drive. We're going to this destination.
Listen, lady. I ain't the criminal version of Uber.
About the lives of those police officers. Perhaps you are one as well.
Me? A cop? Hell no. How about I show you my prison tats from back in Barstow later?
If there is a later.
Keep throwing those things out the window, and we'll have a whole damn city looking for
you. You have another way to stop Dean?
Actually, I do. Next level James Bond shit.
Maybe you'll pass these tests up.
Boss man can throw all the tests he wants at me. I've been rolling with you guys for months now. I got this.
You won't always have your fancy gadgets, but at least now I know you can improvise. Get rid of the rest of them.
Adios, suckers. Double or nothings. We're losing them.
We're here.
Wait, what are you doing?
Now, pull up ahead.
I hope you're gonna leave me a big tip after that.
Crazy ass game.
I assume I passed in?
You talk too much.
We're still on for drinks later, right?
Mr. Pierce, I heard you ran into some trouble with the local law enforcement.
Oh, was that what I saw in my rear view? I was going too fast to notice.
Then it appears you're exactly the driver we need for a rather delicate operation.
You know I'm the only man for the job, right?
Did you ever order something online, only to never have it appear on your doorstep?
Ah, sure. That sucks, man.
Immensely frustrating. Especially if it's something you specifically wanted and you can't have it. Just because some idiot screwed up on the delivery. Fortunately, there is a replacement. One that will satisfy my requirements after some adjustments.
But right on, man.
Are you up to the task, Mr. Pierce?
Does fast food cure a hangover?
Good luck, Mr. Pierce. My son Kai will give you the details.
Oh, wait. This is your pops?
It's Roman.
Okay.
I got a top secret mission, and I'm gonna need two things.
What's that?
First, some cars. I mean,
serious cars.
Okay, what else?
I'm gonna need some kind of signal scrambler, because what they want me to steal can never be turned on.
Ormstrid found himself another Eclipse device.
I've been thinking of a way to jam it. Leave it with me.
Yeah, the big boss
man was pretty upset that his son Kai
lost the first one.
Wait. Did you say Kai?
Yeah.
Kai is Ormstrid's son? And you saw him tonight?
Saw him? I could have reached out and smacked him.
Huh. What are we waiting for?
First, we meet up with Dom.
What's up?
Deja vu.
Maybe this is where our luck turns around. How did you find out about this race?
Every city, every town in America has got a race.
Tell me again why Interpol can't just give us some cars?
Roman's supposed to be this lone wolf wheelman. They expect him to find his own rights.
So where are they?
Dominic Toretto! Welcome to the Big Easy.
Mahalia, I got a business proposition for you.
Anything for a legend like you.
We need some cars.
That I can't do. Look, Dom, what's mine is yours. But this whole thing is legit. I've heard the rumors of what you do with cars nowadays. And I can't have it traced back to me or what we've built here.
Great. So what do we do now?
What we do best.
Respectfully, nobody in their right mind would consider going up against you in this race.
True. But I'm not gonna be the one behind the wheel.
This is no amateur event, sweetheart. What'd you bring?
500 kilowatts, 750 horsepower, and 0 to 60 in 2.8 seconds fast enough for you, sweetheart?
Fair enough. We'll see if your sleeper car can keep up with these.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and quit this game. And I'll see you on my next one. Peace out.